Good morning children, welcome to maths class. How are you all children? I hope you all good. So in the previous class we learnt already how to represent pictograph. Am I correct children? So once again I'm asking what is the meaning of pictograph children? So pictograph means representing data with using some symbols or pictures. Okay, representing data with using same symbols or pictures are called pictograph. Okay, here this is pictograph children. Why here represented data with using symbols? No, so this is pictograph. Now everyone open page number 94 and observe 13.10. Lata, a teacher, gives stars to students who write neatly in their notebooks. Answer the following questions based on the pictograph. First, Amit got how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, Amit got 7 stars and Anjali got 5 stars. Keshav got 3 stars. Neha got 3 stars. Seema got 1 star. Shekhar got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So, Shekhar got 9 stars. Now, here given questions, children. See, which students have got the same number of students? Okay, which students have got the same number of stars? Check here. Keshav got 3 stars and Neha got 3 stars. So, here write Keshav and Neha. Okay, Keshav and Neha. Next, who has got the second highest number of stars? So first we have to find who got more stars children. Shekhar got 9 stars. Who has got second highest? So second, check here children, Amit got 7 stars. So write here Amit. How many more stars did Amit have than Anjali? So first Amit got how many stars? 7 and Anjali 5. So here the given question is how many more stars did Amit have than Anjali? So do subtraction, 7 minus 5, 2. So Amit got 2 stars more than Anjali. Okay, Amit got 2 stars more than Anjali. Now, in page number 95 children, the names of 10 colors are hidden in the grid. Circle as many colors as possible within 1 minute by yourself. Actually, this is classroom activity children. Here giving one minute. So in that time, here the total class is divided into teams. So each team is challenging. I'm giving only 1 minute time children. In that 1 minute here, you have to identify the color names. Okay, here you have to identify color names, but you are not here. No, here given 4, you have to write name of the any 4 team members. Okay, you have to imagine and write. For example, I divided the class into 4 teams, no children. So name of the team member, so you have to write any one name of the team members children. So first I am writing here Jansi, Mokshita, Shravani and Radhika. Okay, here are written 4 team members children. So first here what we have to do, so actually I said no children, this is classroom activity. If I am giving 1 minute time means each team is searching and finding the color names in this grid. So here if we are collecting information like, so first team how many colors collected in the given time and the second team collected how many colors in the second, how many names in the second team. Next, how many color names collected by third team and how many color names collected by the fourth team we are finding and here writing. Okay children, here if just you have to imagine and write. For example, in the first team collected 5 words in a in 1 minute. Okay, first team collected 5 words, second team collected 7, and third team collected 4, and the fourth team collected 9. Okay, fourth team collected 9. So if the okay, and you also find, children, what are the colors names hidden in this grid, you have to find and circle. Okay, children, so everyone do this activity. You have to find how many color names hidden in this grid you have to find. Now here, just I imagine and I wrote only, children. So Jansi collected 5, Mokshita collected 7, Shravani collected 4, and Radhika collected 9. Now turn to next page. Create a pictograph showing the number of colors identified by each team member. Choose a common symbol to represent the number of colors in the pictograph. Okay, now here we get information, no, children. So team members, we know the names of the team members, and we found already the number of colors found by each team member. Now here you have to draw pictograph. So first, children, Jansi collected 5, no. So right here, Jansi, 5 colors, no, children. But here don't write number, you have to create pictograph. Okay, here you have to create pictograph. So pictograph is what we have to do, children. You have to represent with common symbol. Okay, if you represent with common symbol, so what symbol we want to take, children? If you take any symbol like circles or any shape, circles or smiley symbols, here I'm taking star. Okay, so number of color, Jansi found 5, no, right? 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, so write remaining team member names and draw the pictograph like this. Okay, children, and after that answer these questions. How many students in your group found all the 10 colors? Here no one not found 10 colors, no, children. So just write 0. Next, how many students in your group found equal number of colors? So here, if anyone found equal number of colors, no. So no one found equal number, no. So write 0. Write the scale you used for the pictograph. Okay, here I used only star. For one symbol, I used only one color, no, children. So here write star is equal to one color. Okay, one star is equal to one color only. So like that you have to write names and represent pictograph, children. Okay, this is about today's class. Thank you. Have a nice day.